What's ringing, guys?
It's Owen the ringer here. Welcome back to my channel. Oh. That's a new spider we have. But anyway, I'm gonna ring the dinner bell today. There will be some little times in there. Stand. Yeah, that's how the tenor rings. Alright, I'm gonna get this one down because. I'm gonna do some ringing. Put two. One's going. Then F. Go. Yeah, they're the bells and chimes. They're also powered by motor. They're also the clock bells.
There they go off.
That's the clock and motor chimes. That's Owen's cathedral. Not the ones upstairs though, because the tenor's in here, so I've set it on the simulator sound so it's in. It's now in A sharp on the simulator here. You can just hear the A sharp sounds from the ninth is. We're doing silent work right now, so that's how you know, like, how you do ringing. And if I just get this one down, then we can do some motor ringing. The reason how we chime these is we tie them on here and then well, we don't use this to tie up the bells anymore. We use a spider, but we use this for chiming. I'm just going to do some pulls on the knife. You can't really see the whole bell, but that's how. Right, I'm just gonna do this again. No. That's a bell on C. I'm firing. This is the motor chimes, so you can see just the ropes are moving, and then I can do that. This is how you do clock chiming, and also I chime these for the weddings or services. I just do this hour. You could pull them, but really, spell here. Oh, it's free. It's sick. Now I can shut the clock up. And then that's how you do micro bells. But I'm going to chime, I'm going to ring this back up because I want to do some.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, man! What the? So they just rang it out in one go.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna ring it down. Let's see how fast we can ring it down. Oh, I got it down straight away.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened a minute, a second ago.
Yeah.
I'm in the bell. Going up in the belfry. So you can get a big look of the bell. So basically, when you see the bell, that's just the camera that you use when we are in, so we can see the bell to say. That's how ringing works. This one is 28, I think. Hang on. I think it's 1400 weight. No, I could be wrong. 1800 weight? Yeah. 1800 weight. Actually, I think 27. Yeah, I'll deal with 27 because it's a bit heavy, this one. Here's the rope wrapped around here. You can just push the bell a bit. You can see the rope. Change rings when you might already know the screens. Ring the fan. Just going to hit these on the spider. Because I'm not just letting them stay out here. They need to tie up, that's what we do at the end of the ring. Or we either just leave them, tie them up and that. Right, that was our ring today, so hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you soon. Right, please ring subscribe for more. Until next time, ring out.